At Family Services Windsor Essex, we help people deal with whatever life throws at them, helping to build their resilience. This, coupled with our trauma-informed approach, helps to guide my work in supporting older adults in Windsor Essex County. I love what I do. Promoting the dignity of seniors and ensuring they have the assistance they need is the hallmark of a caring community. Our client intervention department is comprised of two very important support services, the Elder Abuse Response Program and the Hoarding Response Program. Our Elder Abuse Response Program provides seniors with intervention and support to stop mistreatment. We recognize that sometimes the right intervention is to mitigate the risk of future abuse, which in turn help families build healthier relationships. We also offer support for those who are at risk of losing their housing due to a hoarding disorder. We understand that hoarding is not really about possessions and that a quick approach to clearing the clutter won't resolve the underlying issues that stem from trauma. We apply a clinical-based program to support people in making a lasting change that ultimately helps them to retain their housing. If you or someone you know could benefit from one of our client intervention programs, reach out to Family Services Windsor Essex. We believe that people can solve their own problems. Sometimes they just need support to find the right solutions.